Hi everyone, Melissa here with Your Time Training, just working from home doing some YouTube videos for you. And I have had someone ask me for a routine to target your abs while you're pregnant. But as you may or may not know, I am just about 6 months pregnant and I'm a fitness instructor. I've personally lost 120 pounds and this is my first child, so this is all brand new for me. And I have been looking into ways to stay fit and to stay healthy. And through all of my training and through talking to my doctor, it is very important to stay active and it's very important to continue working your ab muscles in a safe and appropriate way for the trimester that you are in. This is appropriate for the first, second, and third trimester, but be sure that you're getting the okay from your doctor or from your health practitioner before doing this or any other exercise routine. Listen to your body, master the first move before you move on to the next. All of these exercises are progressive exercises, so you must do that. Breathing is important, control is important. If you need to take the breaks, make sure that you do. So let's get started. All you're gonna need is either a mat to rest on and some pillows to lean on. You can use an exercise ball. I am on a wood floor, so I'm wearing socks so that my feet can slide for the first move. So let's take it down to the ground. So resting your elbows on your pillow or on the ground, you're still holding yourself up and staying pretty strong here. So what you're gonna do before you start any of these exercises is make sure that you can breathe properly. I want you to inhale through your nose and exhale through your mouth. And as you're exhaling through your mouth, I want you to feel your stomach muscles pressing down into your spine. So think about pressing your navel into your spine or into your small back every time that you exhale. Breathing is very important as you're doing this routine. And you wanna make sure that you're not seeing your whole stomach move as you inhale. I want you just using your muscles. So we're gonna start with the breathing. So everybody's inhale, exhale through your mouth, and feel those muscles press. So I want you to practice that a few times. Once you get that, we're gonna move on to your first move. You're gonna do each move about 20 times if you can. If you can only do 10, that's fine. So you're gonna slide your heel across the floor, one leg at a time. You're going out and in. So you're doing this 20 times if you can on one side, and then you're gonna switch and do the other side. Now once you've mastered that, you can move on to the next exercise. Your next exercise is very similar, only you're bringing your feet up to a tabletop one at a time, and you're gonna take your leg out, almost to the ground, and back in. So the same thing here, you're doing this 20 times if you can on this side, and then switch and do the other side. Make sure you're breathing, inhale, exhale. Once you've got that, you can move on to the next exercise. Try to lift both legs up at the same time. Point your toes. From your hips, you're gonna hinge one foot at a time down. Just tap your toes to the ground, down and up. As you're tapping your toes to the ground, make sure that you're breathing. So you're inhaling on the down, exhale on the up. Inhale, exhale. Inhale and exhale. And if you can do this 20 times, then do it 20 times, but really listen to your body. All right, next. When you take your feet a little bit wider than your hips, pull your toes back as you push in and out. So inhale, and exhale. Once you've got that, what you can do next is try one leg at a time first. Lift it up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, and down. And when you've mastered that, keeping your feet a little bit wider than your hips, you can lift them both up at the same time. Bring it up and down. Good. Exhale and down. Inhale here. Exhale. So make sure you're breathing. Inhale and exhale. Doing 20 only if you can.
It's very important to work your abs during pregnancy as the baby is growing inside of you, your stomach muscles are being stretched and weakened, and if you work your abs, it's gonna be better for you throughout your entire pregnancy, and after the baby comes, it's gonna help you build back that core strength really quick. But thank you so much for watching. Be sure to check out all my other videos for ways to achieve your fitness goals during your pregnancy and after your pregnancy. I'm here to help.